Welcome in the studio. We have Alan. Say hi.
Hi.
And Rachel.
Good morning.
They will prove to you today that it's easy to dance, right?
And a lot of fun.
Now, Rachel, what do you like about dancing?
Well, everything about it, from the feeling, knowing I'm about to dance, then while I'm in the moment, having fun with my friends and responding to what I'm hearing, and then what I feel after. Usually I have this great release. I feel so much happier. I love dancing.
We're gonna do some live dancing for you. And Alan, let's show the kids how it's done, right? You know how to dance, do you? would you think dancing is easy or is hard?
Easy.
Easy? Are you ready to dance, you guys?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put in the middle down here. This is gonna be our turn around a little here. So this is gonna be the muse. But are you gonna start us off? All right, and then a little bit further on, Rachel. Otherwise, it's gonna be real tricky for us to get around, but we can do it. We can dance in the tiniest spaces.
Ring, 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 banana phone. Ring, 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 banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, 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 banana phone. Ding dong, ding dong, ding, banana phone. It grows in bunches. I've got my hunches. It's the best, beats the rest. Cellular, modular, interactive, modular. Ring, 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 banana phone. Ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping, banana phone. It's no baloney. It ain't a phony. My cellular, bananular phone. Don't need quarters, don't need dimes to call a friend of mine. Don't need computer or TV to have a real good time. I'll call for pizza, I'll call my cat, I'll call the White House, have a chat, I'll place a call around the world. Operator, get me Beijing, jing, jing, jing. Ring, ring, ring.
Only one more time.
Okay, spontaneous. Lots of fun. The Maggie move. And friends on the video everywhere. You can dance with her too. I'll tell you how in just a little bit.
So what you saw us do here in the segment before, we were basically switching lead. Who was in the front was the one that created the idea. And the two in the back were following loosely, which means it doesn't have to be precise. That's the good thing about MUVE. You cannot do it wrong, so it's just fun from the beginning to the end. This is what we had set up with stickers on the ground, and that's the core center triangle of the basic MUVE dancing game. So front person leads. So what do you do if you have shy people?
I find that even people who are shy, who don't want to lead, after maybe about a minute of dancing, they loosen up. And with the rotating of Maggie's Muse game is that you lead for as long as you're comfortable. You lead for just a couple steps, 10 seconds, you yell huli huli, and it goes. So it's really up to you how comfortable you are and that you want to lead.
That's right. And let's do another dance. You want to do another one? And we're going to do the same thing, so but this time we really invite you guys at home to make some room. Now it is time to actually try it out yourself. Clear some space. We're going to be dancing. And what would you say? It's fun?
It's fun.
That's right.
8:22 after on Kayani's Radio Tiny.